How's everybody there? Averis here, now playing Reigns Game of Thrones. So, Reigns is the game where it's like swipe left, swipe right, and try to rule. You die a lot, but it was really fun. I think 60 years as long as I last in that one. But they released the Game of Thrones version, which is cool, because it's going to be fun. I'm like, well, the next season's not for like another year, but whatever. So, literally we just started. So, Daenerys Stormborn of the House Targaryen, Mother of Dragons, the Iron Throne is yours. Do I turn away, or... sit down, and sit. Sit down. Oh, hey, Tyrion. It's horribly prickly. If you fancy something less adventurous, the small council is starting. Where are my dragons? Well, let's go yes. Then you must allow me. He'll lead you to the Tower of the Hand, okay? I love the voices in this thing. Welcome, your grace, to the first council of your reign. We are here to advise you, should you need us. Any news from the north? Any news from the north? Winterfell's asking for money. They keep complaining about their losses during the War of the Five Kings. Yeah, for good reason. Oh shoot, so now these are going up and down. Okay. Lady Sansa's love of the people. A strong alliance with the north will benefit us. Yes. Okay. But also, if any of these fill up, you die. Help us spread the faith of the seven. We'll make sure the alliance is well received. I will consider it. Faith kind of suck. Ah, crap, bears. He's a good guy, but I can't really trust him. I humbly advise you to never give any of your power to priests. They'll turn on you eventually. But they are useful.
Damn.
That my love for the crown is as pure as the maiden. I believe. Oh, the ghost cloak storms into the small council room. Ah, great. Damn mobs. Yeah, what do they want? Should we step outside and ask them? Let's adjourn the council. Yeah, let's not just send the go-close. They suck. See, you go to the gates to meet the crowd. Woo! Pretty nice. Oh. Praise Daenerys on her name day. Okay. Wave and smile. Okay. We must have a mob at our gates. I suppose this is the best sort. Happy name day, Daenerys Stormborn. Thank you. Don't be foolish. Thank you. One of your duties as queen is to serve justice. We happen to have a difficult case. Great. Tell me more. Drunken gold close run roughshod all over Fleabon, destroying what little they have. Hang them! Hang them until death! Yeah, arrest them. So we're losing the military. My queen, forgive the sudden intrusion, but we've received two urgent ravens. One from the wall, one from Marine. The wall. John, my brother? Cousin? Nephew? Anyway, John! A message, I implore you to calm your dragon blood, not act hastily. Yeah, okay, read them to me. Ah, crap, John's missing again. Yeah, send help. Yeah, thanks, Sam. Ooh, a raven. I need to go? Marina's fallen. Oh, God, Trader's pounding the door as I write this. We'll show them my finest house with Dario Naharis. Okay. Marine! Uh-oh. You steal through the dark. Through the dark along the narrow passageway beneath the cell blocks. Drogon! Dragon doesn't wake up, damn it. Fine. Dracarys! Something stirs around inside Drogon as at your urgent command, he breathes a column of flame, destroying his chains. Sweet. No, stay, please stay. Oh, you mad dragon queen, will you not heed my advice? If anything were to happen to you, I'll be right back. Oh, crap. To Marine. Oh, wow, we lost a lot of the people there. Mother Dragons never returns to King Landing. What? The Queen is gone. There must be like a scripted death or something. Drogon seems to dissolve into the horizon. Vision slowly recedes into the flames. The fire is roaring pleasantly. Of course. I don't understand. Daenerys is blood of blood of the dragon. She would not flee. I love those, like, it is like the Simlish speak I like. Lord of Light, I would never doubt your power. Your design is perfect. Only my understanding is flawed. Yes, it is. Is Daenerys not Azor Ahai, reborn? Then who is? Tyrion Lannister? What a bold idea. Who said that? The fire twists and turns, and the sacred face of the King Tyrion emerges from the flames. Okay, so... Long may he reign. Okay. Why did you ask me to be your hand? You know I don't have one to spare. Is this a joke? A good one, though, yes. I need you, Jaime. The Dothraki Queen made a mistake leaving you in charge. The people want you dead. I cannot forgive you, but I will not let you die. I know, brother. Two brothers that defend the kingdom, a cripple and an imp, a kingslayer and a kinslayer. Yeah, I never thought about that before. Will bards write songs about us? Probably not. Improve around the current ones, okay. I think she's near. Greetings, Your Majesty. I'm Lady Calloway, the heiress of House Lowry, I think is how you pronounce it. My father sent me to learn the ways of court. Welcome. Hello, the Master Coin. Your little protege is very sweet. Let me refine her charm. She'll become a powerful asset in your house. Yes? Meet the quarters in, okay? And that's the thing, I never know. Oh, that's bad. If those keep going up, if that gets maxed out, the city guard is going to turn against me and kill me. We fought the White Walkers. We are not ready for what is coming. I fought the White Walker. We will be. Ah, crap, it keeps going higher. Don't forget, a rose also has thorns. Our goal was widely hidden, still more than enough to hire mercenaries. Doubtful? Okay. I'll never mince my words for your comfort, my king. Okay. I should hope not. Damn! Oh. Yep, I'm dead. Your Grace, it's time for your bath. Your tyranny requires a special kind of cleansing. Damn it. Throw into a large cauldron wildfire. You swallow flames with your final scream. Damn it. Tyrion the Tolerant. Ugh. I can never tell with this game. I mean, half the fun is that. It's like, okay, it's big and small, but it doesn't necessarily mean up or down. So it's hard to tell sometimes. All right, next. The king is dead. Long live the king. So Tyrion, seven moons, Daenerys, three. More and more. Show me more, Lord of Light. Who will be your Lightbringer? Who will be Azor Ahai reborn? So we can go back to... I can go back to Daenerys and go back to Tyrion. Because we haven't unlocked anybody yet. Let's go back to Dany. Long may she reign. Yes, we're back here. Sit down. Yeah, okay. Your great weapon, Seep. Shall I apply myself in the study of how to wake Drogon? Let me try, yeah. And then Dracarys! Again, the great houses are afraid of, and the people's love is no longer a threat to your... Okay, good. So that worked out well. A band of filthy brats threw stones at my patrol and flea bomb. How do I retaliate, Your Grace? Don't. Yeah. Let him be. Whatever happens, do not let him know I'm here. Yeah, who? Dwarven Croc. He's the cook. Apologies. Your... magnanimity? Is he Lord of Us by chance? Yeah, Jovran Croc leaves the room. Lord Varys slowly emerges from behind a pillar. Thank you. The cook chased me everywhere. He wants to be a spy. Yeah, we have enough spies. Representative from the Iron Bank of Braavos is here. He can't possibly bring good news. Oh, boy. Send him in. Tall man enters the room and bows deeply, in a distinctive honor to meet the ruler of the Seven Kingdoms. The motto that brings me here is mildly irritating. He tried to send a representative to collect a debt from House Greyjoy, but House Greyjoy's on the Iron Isles. We're at war with them. Why would I give you money? Yeah, they killed him, right? Yeah. He sent his body back to Braavos in a fishing net. He was not whole. So the violation is unprecedented. Yeah, what did you expect? All the world will suffer if the crown allows such treatment in the bank. This is your duty to address this. I guess we should probably do something about the Greyjoys. Ugh. Man. Okay, we shall. You call a council to discuss this matter privately. You seem to forget we're at war with the Greyjoys. There's not much we can do except raise more troops and invade them. Yeah, let's do it. The Iron Bank needs to do a small loan. I will return to collect the money plus interest in 6 months. Okay. You come to me and say the Greyjoy, you were trying to get money from the Greyjoys and they killed your guy and asked me what I'm going to do about it. So I agree to go help it. And you're like, we'll give you a small loan and come back to get it in 6 days. It's like, dude, 6 months technically, but I'm trying to help you out, man. Fine. Nalia Blackbar, how do you feel, Your Grace? I'm starting to start a fire in your room if you wish to retire the Cast Assault Code. Thank you. Let's see. The faithful are flocking to us in droves. The people recognize the truth. Are you ready to make penance? What do you mean, like, no? Why to make penance? Penance for what? Stormlands are rising behind their heir of House Karen. He took Storm's End and is threatening King's Landing. Do any Baratheons survive? Take Storm's End! Miles only wants to bring peace to this troubled land. I implore you, please don't attack Storm's End. Alright, no. Okay, Lord Tyrius remained in the capital as your esteemed guest. Master Jorah, I found a book. It seems to be a collection of songs and tales from the children of the forest. Allow me to study it. Yes? Ah, crap. Your Grace, I've traveled for months to meet you, the legendary Queen of the Andals. Greetings. Oh, you meant the sellsword. With the beauty and spirit, but not wisdom and strength. I'm never dear. I want to be your lover. Aww. Yep. Drake Queen, I like it. To business then. The Golden Company currently lacks a patron. Our patroness. I'll think about it. We're overwhelmed, the Iron Isles, and Pike is ours. We could be a... we could put a more... biddable Greyjoy on the Salt Throne. No. What then? We shouldn't place one of our own? Strength and brutality rule the Ironborn, making them difficult to govern. Yeah, so you think putting one of our stooges on the throne is going to make it any easier? Offer Kingsmoot. Kingsmoot? Aw, crap. The peasants are going to revolt here if I keep this up. Ready to pay for a little debt? Yes? Not so bad. To convince you of my effectiveness and understanding the intricacies of your policies, I brought you a gift. Okay? Show me. Ah, crap. Silver head with a shock of golden hair is placed by the mercenary in front of you. Oh, boy. He's only a minor Lannister cousin, but as you see, I will root out your enemies where they be. Thank you. And the cost? Oof. Well, a good pile of gold, of course. What else? I promise you. Will not regret your decision. We will see. Oh! A group has emerged, Lord, as... Thank you. Quickly, you need to escape. Dracarys! So the dragon above the Red Keep quickly appeases the revolutionary Ardors and the rebelling lords. The other souls have told me about a certain tavern, a pit of despair hidden in the twisted guts of Flea Bottom. Interesting. Ah, crap. And I can see under dirty rags, smelling of dead things, you leave the Red Keep by a forgotten... What's it? Postern Gate? Ignore by all, you enter the dark, the dank tavern near the city walls. I'm so gonna lose. Oh, this guy. Welcome to my humble establishment, my princess. What will it be? Ale or pie or both? I know you. Really? He winks. Oh, he's trying to be a spy. That's right. Right. These lords and ladies, and the one that got on the throne for now, same shite, different dog. I'm listening. I feel for you, my brother. She doesn't give a damn about you or me. Do, oh man, if I do this, it's gonna go down, isn't it? Stop listening. Oi, what are you looking at? You dirty toe rag, you wanted me to punch you? Just try. Throwing drunkards surrounding you, you stagger to your feet, but not quite sure how to react. Flatter her, punch him, insult him, touch him. Flatter her. Approach the quarters in with the screen. She giggles, kisses you, and steals your coin purse. Damn it. Flatter him. The pirate in question is taken by your recollection of his famous adventures in Tyros. Flatter him? You try to throw your best flowers at no one, but he's an expert for only these sorts of... Does anybody not know this is Daenerys? But he's an expert who only snorts at your efforts. Everyone begins to blur. Shouts ring out and furniture breaks. Your vision swims. And... Can't be something through the mess. I've never seen such a terrible brawl. Please go back now. Okay. My head hurts. Oh, Lord. Everything's down. Turn to castle on the dead knight. Oh, this is bad. What remains of the Iron Fleet left King's Landing after pillaging the port? Defend the coast. Iron is richer than ever. It attracts unwanted attention from House Tyrell's former bannermen. Who could I send? Highgarden is, Tyrion? God. You must go, Tyrion. You're the only one I can trust. So this way, please. No, I have nothing to hide. Oh, thank God. We're losing everything, though. We have suffered greatly. Our men are dead and our house's future is uncertain. I will discover where Edmure is. If I do know, do I get money? Okay, we're almost out of money. I don't have a choice. Your good health is on me shoulders, your grace. Please drink this clotted mare's milk. Oh, delicious. Clever blacksmith of the Nexus designed new armor, much lighter and stronger than ours. You must have it. What can we do? We could buy the prototype. Do it? Oh! Oh! The money's gone! Your illustrious splendor, it's time for you to choose the wine for tomorrow's banquet. Only, well, I gulp. Well, that's the problem. For crying sounds from the cellar, but once we searched, there seems to be no source. Yeah, crying? I know you sound like a small child. Okay. Yes. I do? And see, surviving 20 moons is an achievement. Okay, attend Cersei's trial. Hear a request from the north. Okay. You summoned me? I'm no lord. I'm just a blacksmith. I swear I've done nothing wrong. You remind me of... That match we talked about. Let me study his work and see how I can be using an army. Okay, let me talk to him. I'll help you make her... Is that what you want? We need you? Oh, we're out of money. Antonio Vegas here. City Watch is now at his command. They know who's been paying them. Ugh. 40 swords are plunging your body by the gold cloak surrounding you. Ugh, 22. The queen is dead. Ugh, 22 moons in power. Ugh, okay, well that's gonna do for this one. I do like this, I mean, I like the original reign, so the fact this is the Game of Thrones version, it's like, puts a little twist on it. It's still the same formula, but I still, like, it's an easy way to just, like, switch your brain off and just kind of like, left, right, trying to balance everything. I just, you really have to play it for a good while before you kind of know what's going to move what up and down based on the choices. So I need some water. But this is still fun. So I hope you guys have fun playing this one. It, you know, it's available. It's on Steam, Android, everything else. If you think it looks fun, you know, by all means, pick it up. So, but until next time, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later.